Rizzo's family.
Happy customers are repeat customers.
Whoa, you scared the daylights out of me. Don't sneak up on a fellow like that. Say, you wouldn't happen to be the inspector investigating Halcyon Helen's murder. You look like you might fit the bill. Hey, I got it right. You must be a real top runner to be in charge of a case like this. Oh, wait. That's why you're talking to me. I'll help however I can. Ooh, this is my Pteroray grounder. Once it's working, it'll zap those winged sprats right out of the sky. Get it? Electricity? Grounding? Ah, they're disgusting little monsters with creepy tube mouths. Plus, they keep flying into the engines, and I reckon that'll do damage over the long term. But you help me get the parts I need to finish the Pteroray grounder, and the problem will take care of itself.
This fella sounds way too happy at the thought of killing Pteroray's. You think we should trust him?
I promise, it's perfectly humane. Their skin will be fried off their bones before they can feel a thing. I hate to admit it, but Pteroray's give me the heebie-jeebies. And most of the parts I need are surrounded by him. I've got an incomplete list here, but I'm a tad on the scatterbrain side. You mind taking a look at my terminal to certify I ain't forgetting anything? I know, but trust me. Once I've got everything, I can build a zap trap that'll keep those disgusting things out of the engine.
Every law-forsaken sign in the building.
Some of us enjoy learning things.
Oh, yeah? And what did you learn about Rizzo's armor 2 hours ago?
It's not about memorizing, it's about absorbing. Okay?
Let's absorb the one that says exit.
Mr. Kincannon really knows how to run a hotel.
I can't believe Helen's gone. We're never gonna get a sequel to Terror on Monarch. Stop. You're smudging the glass.
That wasn't me.
That is definitely the shape of your nose.
I didn't mean to. Hush. You'll get me in trouble.
Bertie Holcomb is likely beside himself in grief.
We're all part of the Rizzo family.
Caught a real lucky break working on Eridanos. I could have been stuck on Terra too.
Happy customers are repeat customers.
My last quarterly review said I had an attitude problem. Morale improvement program fixed me right up.
You can still see it.
But anyone who sees it will know that you can afford the expensive stuff.
Mr. Kincannon really knows how to run a hotel.
Bertie Holcomb is likely beside himself in grief.
I can't believe Helen's gone. We're never going to get a sequel to Terror and Monarch.
You don't know how grateful I am to the Morale Improvement Program. Changed my life.
Thank you. Deft hands, Cap.
Fertilizer auto mix?
Or just a replica?
Who cares?
According to the sign, the originals only last 18 months. Rizzo's fertilizer is so potent that it eats right through the tanks. Imagine!
Bertie Holcomb is likely beside himself in grief.
I was nearly attacked by a Pteroray on my way here.
You don't know how grateful I am to the morale improvement.
You're back! Any luck finding what we need for the Pteroray grounder? Excellent! I should finally be able to get this thing working! Here, take this. It's the least I can do for all your help against those leathery abominations. Oh wait, there's one more thing. You don't happen to have a pinwheel, do you? It'll help generate electricity as we move through the atmosphere. Plus, all Rizzo's products are supposed to have an element of whimsy. Great! I'll give you a nice bonus if you bring one back to me.
Greeting protocols initiating. Greeting protocols cancelled. Phaeton cannot extend pre-programmed pleasantries at this time. Error. Phaeton requires an attitude adjustment. Affirmative.
If Phaeton's internal gyroscope's off-center, it's gonna spell trouble for the whole complex.
Affirmative. Gyroscopic misalignment creates an increasing likelihood of a critical flight path error. Possible outcomes include steering the Eridanos atmospheric complex into a storm, resulting in the destruction of the Eridanos atmospheric complex. Steering the Eridanos atmospheric complex into a lower altitude, resulting in the extreme compression of the Eridanos atmospheric complex. Steering the Eridanos atmospheric complex into a higher altitude, resulting in engine failure, followed by a rapid descent into a lower altitude, and the destruction of the Eridanos atmospheric complex. Each of these outcomes represents an unacceptable violation of Rizzo's productivity standards for the Eridanos atmospheric complex. Clarification of clarification. Phaeton must be realigned with the ship's internal gyroscope in order to calculate a flight path with an acceptably low margin of error.
Attitude means the orientation of a spacecraft relative to the horizon. In other words, the complex has to maintain a constant attitude and heading, or we could all, well, crash.
Assessment confirmed.
After all this time in Halcyon, you still have to ask.
Captain Mabel Thompson is scheduled to perform routine realignment. Error. Captain Mabel Thompson is overdue to perform routine realignment. Error. Phaeton cannot determine the whereabouts of Captain Mabel Thompson without gyroscopic realignment. To achieve attitude adjustment, acquire the gyroscopic alignment key, or GAC, and convey it to the gyroscope management terminal in engineering. Utilize the GAC to interface with the gyroscope management terminal and execute the gyroscopic axial realignment procedure. This will achieve an attitude adjustment. Rizzo's thanks you in advance for your assistance. Please note that Rizzo's does not pay for uncontracted labor, but a member of HR will issue a favorable remark on your permanent record. Access to engineering levels granted.
You're back. Any luck finding what we need for the Pteroray grounder? It sure is. I'll finally be able to give those winged monstrosities what for. Here's your pay for helping me put the finishing touches on this thing. Thanks again for your help, Inspector.
Understood. I'll keep my head down. Nice. Impressive as always.
Trying to infect me with your sorrow? I just wanted to make you smile!
They come.
with us.
Hey, I don't know who you think you are, but I'm the captain of this vessel.
You're the captain. Are you on break or something?
And as the captain, I specifically recall locking this door, and I do not recall giving anyone permission to unlock it. I'm not hiding. I'm waiting for a strategic opportunity to evade the Canid threat. But now that you've found me, I suppose you can help me take care of this mess once and for all. The monstrous Canids. And the fact that I've, strategically delayed critical maintenance on Phaeton, our astrogator.
You don't want to neglect your astrogator like that? If I don't maintain Ada's systems, there's a good chance the ship will drop out of the atmosphere.
You know what? Let's focus on the solution. I'm a woman of deeds, not words. Meet me above the gyroscope. I think I know a way to take care of these monsters once and for all. I can't say. Prior operational experience has disinclined me from sharing my plans too early, lest a subordinate criticize them. But I assure you, my idea is brilliant.
The likelihood of that is quite low.
Once we're there, I can deal with the Canids and realign Phaeton. Thus, saving the day. You could take the ramp up from here. It might help you avoid some of the automechanicals. See you at the gyroscope.
inventive.
One down.
Get up! had quite enough of you!
Here I go!
Don't mess with that.
incoming!
It and in one piece too.
Surprised? I'm not surprised. It's just that Rizzo's doesn't always hire the most qualified people for the job, you know?
My thoughts exactly. Time we dealt with these canids once and for all.
I can overheat some of the pipes to roast those monsters where they stand. What do you say? I mean, it is for the canids, of course. But we'll be perfectly safe. The chief engineer showed me how to do it at one of our after-hours spectrum socials.
Somehow, I don't find myself reassured.
It's fine. It'll be fine.
Yes! I've always wanted to try this. Okay, here goes. Oh, and one more thing. I was thinking, once I'm finished, you should be the one to realign Phaeton, since you've been such great moral support.
Nicely done. Someone should really give you a promotion.
Greeting protocols suspended. Checking for gyroscopic alignment. Gyroscopic alignment confirmed. Rizzo's thanks you for your assistance.
The repair station is currently idle.